Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Fuse Mode Orion, and today in this video I'll be talking about my favourite games from the past few CODs and, you know, other games. My fifth favourite game is actually Call of Duty One World at War. I love all the guns, it's just brilliant. I love the maps as well. The fourth one is Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It was an okay game, I liked it, but, you know, some people started hating it. I was like, wondering why, but I liked it. And then the third one is obviously got to be Modern Warfare 2, because Modern Warfare 2 is like the best game, well, not the best game, but it's a really good game, and I really enjoyed it. My second favourite game would be Black Ops 2. I loved hitting trick shots in there. All the quality was amazing. And then the first one, my first favourite game now, is the one that I'm actually playing right now. It is called Rainbow Six Siege. It's a really good game. It's like a competitive game as well, because you only get one life in like TDM as well. So you just get one life, so it's really competitive, and I'm getting really good at it. That's probably going to be it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and yeah, peace.